working on this nice new E46, BMW E46 330 Ci. This is the HP package. As you can see, it's a pretty nice car. I got the M3 rims on there. Got some aftermarket tail light. And so today we got us a facelift LCI E46 two-door license plate light, and we're gonna show us how to install it. As you can see, and open the trunk. Alright. Alright, the tool we're going to use today, we've got some plastic trim tool from damage this paint. We got some flathead screwdriver with some painter's tape on there. So these should be direct replacements for this right here. And let's get started. So, there's a little groove right here, you should probably open. Side. Left and right, so this is for left, and we also have to take the original bolt out. For the driver's side, so left side. So let's see. Good. We got a passenger side, which is right on here. Now we're gonna go test it out. you can see, nice and bright. This is gonna make your BMW E46 more premium. These doors come with two different types of style, the sedan and the two-door, including the M3s. They're two different length, but when you purchase, just make sure you purchase the correct one for your car. And thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Thanks.